You've successfully set up an account and navigated your way to Microsoft Copilot. You've maybe even fine-tuned your language preferences. Now you might be wondering, how do I engage with Copilot effectively? Well, it all starts with understanding the conversation styles available to you. Let's get into it. At the top of the page, you'll find example prompts that show you many ways to engage with Copilot. These prompts are there to spark creativity and to guide you on how to interact with Copilot so you can get the most out of it. As you explore further, you'll see options to select a conversation style. You have three distinct styles to choose from: creative, balanced, and precise. Each style comes with a brief description to help you understand its use. The creative style is your ally for ideation, brainstorming, or seeking inspiration. It's the ideal choice for creative endeavors like storytelling, drafting emails, or generating new ideas. For example, you might use the creative style to help come up with team-building activities. An example prompt could be, design activities that enhances team spirit and collaboration, featuring a themed event, interactive challenges, and rewards aligned with the company's mission and the diverse interests of the staff. This approach can help you create team-building activities to promote a positive workplace atmosphere. Precise style is your go-to for clear-cut, accurate information. It's great for academic research, technical queries, or any context where detail and accuracy are important. For instance, a precise style prompt could be, summarize the recent academic research on penguin migration patterns with a focus on the effects of environmental changes on their travel routes and behaviors. This prompt aims to gather precise information from scholarly research. The balanced style strikes a harmony between informative content and creative expression. It's perfect for daily interactions that require both information and a dash of creativity. An example prompt could be, craft a month-long plan to improve my soft skills at work, outlining specific objectives, enhancement strategies, and progress measurement methods. With this prompt, Copilot will help you create a personal development plan targeting essential soft skills. Let's use this example prompt to show you how it works. Begin by selecting the balanced option, then type the example prompt into the text field provided. If you prefer to speak your prompt, simply click on the microphone icon located to the right of the text field. Once you've entered your prompt, click the submit arrow to continue. Upon reviewing the response, you'll notice the information is organized by subjects. If this isn't how you want the information organized, you can refine the results further. For example, if you want to see the information presented in a table format, go back to the text field and type, "Can you put this into a table?" Since Copilot understands that this refers to the plan, it will generate a table to display the subjects. At the bottom right of the interface, you'll see a counter indicating 2 out of 30. This means you can ask up to 28 more questions within the same context. Once done with a conversation, simply click New Topic, and Copilot will be ready to engage with you on a new subject. To ensure your conversation with Copilot is both engaging and effective, consider these tips. 1. Be specific with your questions or prompts to receive more tailored and relevant responses from Copilot. 2. Experiment with the creative, balanced, and precise conversation styles to understand their differences. 3. Ask open-ended questions to encourage more detailed and informative responses. 4. If a response interests you, feel free to ask for additional details or clarification. 5. Provide feedback if a response doesn't meet your expectations, as it helps Copilot refine future answers. 6. Embrace creativity by asking unique or hypothetical questions. Copilot can handle a broad spectrum of topics. 7. Take advantage of suggestions or related topics provided by Copilot, as they can lead to enriching discussions. 8. Maintain a respectful tone to ensure a positive interaction. Copilot is here to provide support whenever you need it. So feel free to keep the conversation going, ask questions, and engage. Every chat with Copilot helps you learn and discover the world around you.